fuck though. Them turns are hard as fuck. Like actually trying to keep your momentum through them.
Two came out because of the
joke. Damn, two of them left, man. Horsepower 500. This is where shit gets real. Hell, I might switch my car on this one. What I got? Nope. Fastest thing I got is RE7B. I'm poor. Hey, Adam, how much money do you got, bro? Wait, what happened to all your DLC money? No, not DLC, but a double GTA biker mission money. Oh, bought a T20? Yeah, that thing is expensive. It's 2.2 million, ain't it?
Yeah.
That's just to buy the car. Oh, I'm in the back now. Wow.
Oh crap, I'm gonna messages.
He just drove off the track. Oh, poor guy.
This makes me go faster.
Hello, mate.
Fuck. Oh no! No! You bitch.
Thank you.
Fucking lyrical spun me out. God damn it.
I'm in second. A seize truck.
Yeah, it's an easy track, just as long as you ain't get spun out.
Yeah, I know. Right behind the burst first. Everyone's going the exact same speed, almost.
Yeah, fuck, I'm trying to catch up. I thought you were in first, because you're in front of me. Oh, yeah, I'm in third. Never mind.
Nope, no, I'm in second. I'm catching up to a person in first, I think. No. Oh! Thank God. In fourth. Is that you behind me?
I don't know. I can't tell. I'm behind Wesley. Has Wesley hit anybody? Well, I was catching up to y'all. Now I lost my position because I spun out Wesley. I was trying to do an overtake and I tapped the back of him. He was out. So I had to wait. Y'all are on my ass. This is so weird. Just like on my ass. Wesley seems to play pretty nice, so I'm gonna go ahead and add him.
I'm getting split streams, I don't like it.
Yeah, it's hard to turn when you get split streams up in these corners. Like, I thought I was going out of bounds coming around the first turn. Ooh, he's gone.
This guy can go past me anyway, I'm not racing. Well,
who the fuck is in front of me?
No!
Oh, come on.
Oh, that is lucky.
And Martimir caught up to me. Great. He's going for an overtake. You know, instead of kicking him, I'll just mute him. Got me both of them. Alright. I don't know why people join and they're playing music and you know you ask them to turn it off. Yo, Adam, did you see me hit anybody?
Nope.
He's in here saying that I hit them. I ain't hit nobody. The only person I hit was Wes, and I hit Martin. And Martin, I did a tap on, so I kept going. But I didn't spin him out. Yeah,
Wesley.
Like, look at your track straight up going hard, man. You ain't hit shit.
Wesley was getting back on the track.
I do an overtake, and I hit Martin when he was trying to overtake me, but I hit him by accident because I was trying to go low, and he went low too. And that was it. He hit the wall. I was like, oh, crap. Yeah, this thing is gone. Oh shit. I said it too soon. He's on my ass.
Wesley
just spun
me out. He's trying to spun me out again.
Oh, he did? Oh, he's trying to hit me. Damn.
Buddy, string,
always that one fucker, ain't it? I was about to add him too.
He's stopping in front of me. You know what? Fuck that. Oh, I'm not falling for fuckers.
Yeah, Lyric was on my ass.
I'm last now. No, I'm not. Second to last. Was Woody Wesley. He's driving backwards on the track trying to smash.
Yeah, I see that. Can you block him? Because I'm trying to fight Lyrical right here. And we like neck and neck.
I'm
going
to go
blast anyway. Need your slipstream. Thank you.
You can use me as a slipstream thing.
This nigga's like literally just trying to wreck us. This is ridiculous. He's going to get me. I just know it. He almost got me. I made it. I survived. I
right,
survived.
I'm lost. I'm basically lost. No, I'm going to have some fun. I've done work. Got my garage. Fail.
Freaking Wes is just wow. Damn, he actually turned supers off of this one.
Hello.
I think this one's actually going to be 15 laps, so good luck.
Wesley, is he still... Did you kick him?
I can't. It's a playlist.
Awesome.
Yeah, we're fucked. Thank you. Let's see if my retro can win this one, even though it's technically. Wait, what?
See if my retro.
The Sterling GT is a sports car?
Yep.
I did not know that.
Obviously, it's not gonna win. Because I am in. Fourth. Wait, I'm using a little. Wow, someone's just jammed into me.
Well, you better go in for the long haul. This is gonna be 15 laps. It's 5 laps, but it's 3 laps because the checkpoints had to be spread out, the person who created the race.
I keep going on the wall.
Yeah, I had let off the gas.
I'm just doing a wall ride all the way around. I'm second. No, I'm not. Because I've just ran, but...
Oh, Sergeant joined. Nice. I know I have him deleted. There's a reason behind that, I know. He must have been a rage quitter. Is it? Yeah, this race is hard as fuck.
I'm just walking on the track for someone because I don't. Wow. I'm just stuck.
Oh, fuck. Straight up just drifting, man. This is so hard right now.
Yeah, I'm drifting.
You got a Comet Retro?
Yep.
I would sell it.
Why?
Because the Retro, the LG Retro actually handles great, and then the Comet Retro handles horribly. Man, it's up to you. It all depends on if you're going for looks or performance. Heck, I think the retro LG looks better anyways, personally.
I like the retro.
What's talking about that? The RWB.
Call it retro, it's better.
Yeah, it's a RWB. It's a rough RWB. Oh, you DNF'd?
I got someone out.
By who? Sergeant.
What?
You like to race?
Yep.
Alright. Send me a friend request, bro. Could have sworn I've added you before, though.
Fuck, my phone's broken.
Said your telephone is broken.
Let's crash it.
This is massive, bro. I smashed it.
Oh, that's why you're in the squad. I know you look familiar. Are you on my friends list? That is the question. You're on my friends list. Okay, never mind. I just don't remember you at the moment for some reason. I guess we don't play that often.
Yes, I will play with you.
Alright, bro. Hope you got a custom.
Yes, of course.
Fuck.
Man, I don't think I'm gonna win on this one. The Nero's probably gonna win on this one because it's all open. It's like fucking 5 wide, this track. I don't think 3 wide is the word. Oh shit, there's balls on here too. Oh wait, no balls on the outside. Somebody spins you out on this track, they can't drive. Because you see how wide this track is? There comes Lyrical. He's on my ass. He's coming. Y'all like on each other's asses. This is not gonna last. Gonna be short lived. Y'all like just on my. I'm just waiting for you to go for the. No, everybody's going for overtake. I see you. You come in. I'm having to go wide.
No, I got rammed into the back of what I stayed.
Yeah, I see that. It's gonna be a tight race as long as nobody plays dirty. Whoa, about spun you out, bro. That would have sucked. That'd have been my race right there. That'd have been your and my race. We'd both been in back. Cause we are rolling.
And we're doing good.
Yeah. Man, I'll try, but fucking Lyrical's making it hard.
Right, no, he's being first
off. Oh shit, he got back in front. Catch a slipstream, bro. It didn't work. We ain't got no slipstream. We can't get up. No. It's not enough. It's not enough. No.
I'll start this car.
Fuck. Got third. Why are you trying to spin him out, Sarge? Sarge, don't play dirty, bro. Don't play dirty.
Slow down for you.
I don't remember.
Prepare for chaos. This is gonna be hard. Oh, this is weird.
No.
Oh. This track is hella weird, man. It's hard to do this in the RE7B. I'm a speed person. Fucking sense.
What the fuck?
Fucking curb boosting for days over here. I've never done this track before. I've never done this track. This is my first time doing this track. Straight up curb boosting the hell out of this. This is fun.
I hate this truck.
Curb boost.
I'm deciding. I hate this.
Why? What is wrong with it? It's perfect.
Just the corners. Just.
It's perfect. There's absolutely nothing wrong with this track.
Fuck.
Just
managing to stay in
though.
Right,
I'm
first.
Hey, Sarge. Hello. Locals just
pulled
me out a little time.
This curb boosting shit makes no sense, but I love it. Ow. Get back here.
Take off.
Yes, I'm last.
Ever, man. If we even. Oh, I am on lap 5. I was like, what? Mostly like 3 laps per lap. It's on 5 laps, but you remember how I told you some of the tracks double over? Because, you know, GTA has a stupid, you gotta put down so many checkpoints, what it'd be called a race. Hey, Sarge.
I'm not getting. I'm not getting lapped again.
Not getting lapped by me. I'm done, boy. I'm done.
Yeah, Liverpool's gonna moan now that I rammed into him. Yeah, but I stopped. I'm not gonna hit someone. Somehow, I could have gone 5th by doing that move now. 5th, 6th. Make your mind up, game. No, I can't. No. 15 seconds. You see where I am? I always just get you. 10 seconds. 9 seconds. I've got DNF.
Yeah.
DNF King.
Yes.
DNF King. Did you see what I was where I was though? I was out of the track.
I'm ended it.
I hate those turns.
That track was awesome.
Bad.
It's only bad if you got the wrong vehicle. If you had the right vehicle, it would be fine. Like, the RE7B has, the way it grips the road, it's made for actual tracks. Those stunt props, it will grip those things like it's nobody's business. You will keep more than 100 miles per hour through each turn with those things on.
I want the RE7B.
Buy it.
It's about 2.6
mil. Don't you just buy it? What's stopping you?
Don't have no money.
Xbox.
Yeah, that'll fucking, yeah, that'll fuck you up.
300.
30. No sports cars here. We going full speed. A bust. There's a reason why we don't use sports cars, because they're slower than supercars. And what's faster than a supercar? The hypercar. And what's faster than a hypercar? Nothing, because race cars go in between supercars and hypercars.
But you're basically in a race car, not a supercar.
Logic, right? Just makes no sense. Why didn't they just make a whole nother category and make these vehicles faster? That would have solved a lot of problems, wouldn't it? Then we wouldn't be able to use these things, since they're so-called overpowered because of the way they handle. Sorry, Adam.
Sorry.
It's not your fault, Sarge. I hit Adam and spun him out. The track is just so tight. How did that work?
This is so easy, so
oh, fuck. Long jump, yes.
Adam. Bro, I'm about to hit these things if I don't fucking watch out.
I did a jump.
Yeah, I jumped that thing too. That actually helps. Damn, that's cool. This track is fast as hell. You actually don't really gotta let off the gas if you know what to do.
Fucking goose.
Man, I am going way too wide on this turn.
No,
this is one turn in particular I really fucked up on.
Come on, no.
Motherfucker, hit me. Oops.
Fucking bob and weave through that bitch. Fucking bob and weave the whole fucking time through that bitch, dude. God damn.
See, I'll destroy my cars. You can't turn corners.
Nah, I can't see. What? Are you in fifth or sixth?
I'm fifth.
Is he gonna make it? Oh, so close. He might make it.
No.
Did you?
I'll try that.
You right? Oh man!
Fuck's sake! Where am I in the playlist? I'm probably last, aren't I? Do you know? I'm probably second to last. I got a DNF 3 times in a row. Not as good as doing something with that car though. I might use the uncustomized RE7B.
I mean, it might help you, but the uncustomized version is not as fast as the maxed out version.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, obviously, but then again, by GTA logic, it might actually work. You never know. Especially considering since you can get slipstream. Mm-hmm. Vladimir leave? Oh, Maritimer. My bad. I kept saying Vladimir. I just noticed that the random left couldn't take it.
Yes.
Couldn't take it.
I need the RE7B.
Why you say that? I'm gonna go ahead and start it.
Terrible, but
it is terrible.
Ready up.
I don't know. This is gonna be fun.
2-1 customized cars. I have a feeling I'm gonna lose or something.
Oh damn, dude. What the fuck, man? I'm gonna block your ass. Oh. I thought he's gonna pull his hit and run shit. Fucking I think I'm, whoa.
He's working for me.
You said the RE isn't working for you.
So
oh, it is.
It's working for
yeah,
me
you
so
see
far.
It has crazy grip. It turns really well if you know how to use it. It's not going to turn for you, but if you know how to use it, it's really good. I ain't hit you, did I?
You
I graze you?
Track.
Oh,
alright.
Hey, I'm up here trying to fight Mr. R over here, so it's hard not to hit people at the moment. Fuck.
Everyone's coming out there. No, I hate the sides. Yes, I've got trees through. Rep and a quickie turn. Well, I'm gonna start off. That's kind of worked for me. Ran out of the truck. Straight back in. Whoa, 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 whoa.
The only reason why I'm at nearly 6 million is because I sold my cars. I sold my Comet. Fucking sold my T20 like a dumbass, even though I feel great about it. I just don't, like, it. I don't know. Unless you know how to double clutch and all that stupid shit, it don't really benefit you to have it.
I do
what? Oh, fuck's sake, man. Hate that fucking turn. Man, what were you saying, bro?
I might just sell all my cars.
Yeah, that's what I did. That's what I usually do to get money if I don't do heists. And with them nerfing the fucking Karuma glitch, I mean, yeah, I don't know if they doing that shit no more. I really don't want to drive a SWAT van all the way to the fucking outpost thing. I just don't. And somebody said you can get a helicopter too. I'm like, yeah, it just really doesn't benefit you.
Unless you're in very good
pilots. Yeah, very good.
How would you get the helicopter in the first place?
Apparently, the crowd control, you know how you used to do the Karuma thing? You could take that crowd control and drive all the way to the police station on the other side of the map and get a helicopter. It's the one near the beach. Seriously, so you gotta drive like three times as far to get this helicopter now versus, you know, the one that's like over there in the interstate. Some bullshit.
You can get killed halfway there as well.
Yep. And catch this, you gotta do it on that little heist bike or in a little civilian car. This shit's dumb, man. This shit is dumb.
In the SWAT cars, there's only the problem that you have to kill one of the civilians.
Mm-hmm.
To get the SWAT. And it's harder, as you've told us. So.
Yeah. It's stupid.
Shot card logic.
Fuck that. Never bought it, never will. I spent enough money on PS Plus. Pretty sure I spent over $1,000 on PS Plus by now.
Don't know how much that is.
Okay, in the US, PS Plus is $60 for a year. I just get the year because, you know, I'm a gamer, so why get a month, right?
Nice. Second love.
It's £40 here.
So I'm guessing £40 must be an equivalent of $60 somehow.
Yep.
Ouch. Pounds are heavy.
£50.
Oh, no.
You must not get paid much at work.
And the month is £5.
They must not pay out many pounds when you go to work.
Probably. Our money's worth more than yours.
Aren't we? Yeah, it's weird how that works. The final lap! Finally!
I'm on the fourth lap. I'm fourth position as well.
I'm on the fourth lap, about to hit the fifth lap, coming by the pit stops.
Yoo-hoo!
Fucking finally! What's up with Sarge?
Hello.
Hey Sarge. Do I even want to know? Dude, it just he jumped the little thing. I was like, what? Why?
Oh, fuck. Did I hit you?
Yeah. Just thank God I got this massive lead. Oh, well, had a massive lead. Fucking the dude was on my ass. I didn't even notice he was there. I was in a bit chilling. I gotta speed up. Nigga, burn rubber, nigga. I thought you were trying to hit me on purpose, bro. I was like, come on, man. We just got rid of one.
How much does a little big pony pop cost?
It's free.
If it isn't free,
no clue. I would guess $60.
Nice.
Maybe $30?
Adam, 20060 will be that.
What up, Sarge?
What?
What'd you say, Sarge? I'm just gonna call you Wada. Hey, Wada, what'd you say?
I'm asking Adam, is 2006 is his birth date?
What? Yeah, I didn't catch that either. Say it again, Wada.
Is the 2006 is birth date of this Adam?
I heard something 26 and I still can't hear what you said.
Yeah, I heard 26.
Like, say it slower, maybe?
Doesn't matter.
Alright, man. I ain't even trying to make fun of you, I just literally can't hear what you said. That's a hard ass track when you do it on more than two laps. Goddamn, I was about to sleep on that fifth lap. Yo, Adam, what nipped up making you tired?
9 minutes.
Goddamn. I think the longest race I've ever done is 2 hours.
You're lagging.
I'm lagging?
Can't hear you.
Okay.
Oh no.
Can you hear me now?
Oops.
Yeah, that's better.
Alright, I pulled my mic out, put it back in. I don't know what's going on.
No, I can't get a DNF now.
Oh no. Chilito. Hello, what's up? Oh,
10 seconds to get to the last one. 5. It's gonna happen again, isn't it? Wow. Again.
Hey, yo.
Close to finish.
Yo, Sarge, why were you using an Infernus? Why were you using an Infernus? Was that the only vehicle they had available?
No, just...
Just didn't get a chance to pick.
I'm losing.
Nah, fucking, Adam was killing it in the fucking RE7B. He was. They got him, though. They got him.
They got you, Adam.
Just the fucking first.
Damn.
I'm on 64. The person in front of me is on 104.
I'm on 157! That's so weak. I was supposed to be at 1,000. This is gonna be fun. Fun being the ill chosen word. Man, this sucks.
Oh fuck.
Yes, you're right.
I hate obeying the rules. Sucks. I technically spun you out, so yeah.
Fuck?
Damn. How did he die? Oh shit. Yo, my car just went flying. What the fuck, man? This thing is gone. This thing is gone. Oh, I think I got to switch you off of you, bro. Because my car just went flying. I was literally just flying.
I'm coming to talk to you again.
Hey, Sarge.
Hello.
Trying to pass you, bro. This thing is just going to go fly. Look at this. It is going to go flying. This shit did not even touch the ground. Holy shit. It's not even touching the ground, bro. On that one spot. It's just gone. Oh yeah, what the fuck that was? Adam, your slipstream just got me. Yo, Adam, your fucking slipstream had me almost hit the crane. That's how fucking high it went.
What?
Yo, the car was just flying, man.
Then you went straight past me.
Yeah, I don't even know what happened. Like I said, I guess the slipstream kicked in or something, because that car was, yo.
How come Sarge gets to pick the RE7B, but I don't?
What do you mean you didn't? Did you search for it?
Yep.
What?
I went for it. It wasn't
there. Weird. GTA logic?
Fuck.
I don't know.
I was about to get scared and be like, somebody's on my ass, but I think that's a... Oh, damn. Somebody went off. Oh, shit. Saved it. Saved it! That Nero is on my ass, bro. That Nero is on my ass. Whoa. The Nero is on my ass, bro.
MLG.
Yo! Wow, you just gone straight over me.
God damn.
MLG.
Oh my gosh, bro! The fucking Ari said he was flying, bro.
I am flying over here.
He did the same. He did the same to me.
Bro. If any lyrical just gives up. That's funny.
This happened to me twice. Making the orange seven
Adam, did you
move dead fast.
Adam, did you see this? Flying car, bitch.
I'm gonna bookmark all these.
Yeah, they're all good races. Bruh, that fucking car was gone. Fake
but,
people.
But I was five fake people. What do you mean, local?
I have no idea. What are you talking about?
No one crashed him out.
Nobody touched you. What is he even talking about? Nobody even touched him.
What, the start where everyone crashed?
Okay, this track is so bad, I'm just gonna put this on one lap because y'all don't want to do this. I'm telling you. We did this last time, everybody got pissed off. You can bookmark it and do it on. He should have put us up higher.
What, did he put it right next?
Yeah, it's right in the water, man. This is the one where you're floating. It's crazy.
Oh.
This is that one.
Oh, now we're getting covered with water.
No, I'm not getting touched. Oh, yes, I am. How am I lowest, but I ain't getting touched? Oh, there we go. There we go, baby. Yeah.
What? No, my car's destroyed. Everyone's car's destroyed except from yours.
I have no idea why, because I was lower in the water than you.
Okay.
This game is confusing, but...
What the fuck is this?
What are you putting on?
Crazy motherfucker.
I told you I was gonna put on one lap. You see how the track is? You see everybody sitting there struggling?
No, my God. I just dunked in the water. And claim third for it.
What?
I could claim second.
Oh, you hit the water, so you got third?
Yep.
Damn. Water reduced your speed. And Lyrical's about to rage again. Lyrical's gonna rage again. Wait for it. I'll wait for you to post it. Oh my gosh. Stop spinning me out.
Nice.
Why'd you pick such a retarded race? This race is retarded. That's why I put on one lap. But you shouldn't have it in the playlist. Because it's a gag race. And the next race is a gag race too, in a way. In a way. It's not technically a gag race though. You'll see.
should be off now, but I don't give a damn.
You can't get in trouble.
I have 11 o'clock right now in my country.
Ultimate. This one's easier though. This is not like where it's got the retarded spawn when you know you're flying in the water.
Everyone's swimming away. Everyone's spinning around, swimming.
I took a picture of it too. Ultimate.
Wow. It's under the map.
The fuck? Holy shit!
I missed checkpoints!
It's fucking with my screen, man!
I'm gonna go to the top and just drive around.
This shit's weird. This is weird.
I'm on the golf course.
This is fucking weird.
Go in that water? Will
you? Yeah, you go in that water, you go deaf.
There's no water in mine. It's just...
You gotta go. Are you on the track though, or are you on the golf course?
I was on the golf course just. Wow, what the hell? I just got rammed.
It's fucking weird, man. Every time it goes black, I can't see the track. It's fucking with my eyes. Imagine doing this for 99 laps.
You see my app?
I can't even really see y'all, man. Like, the fucking track keeps going black on my screen. Holy shit. The checkpoint's literally the only reason why I ain't falling off the track. Like, I'm looking dead at the checkpoint as I come around the turn. Coming high, bro. Bro, no! You asshole.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I'm so scared.
That's fine, bro.
I'm so scared of you. Oh my god.